I'm Jordan from Pflugerville ISD. This is my first year in the Lone Star Leadership Alumni Council. My project name was Thank You Bars, and I wanted to do something to show the teachers that they are loved and appreciated because I feel like they do so much for the students, and we do not thank them enough. You want to know why I picked chocolate bars? Because who doesn't like chocolate? And I think this was important to show how I am a leader in getting a group of friends together to make a small token of appreciation for the entire staff. And the one skill that I had to use most was communication, because I had to tell the group where to meet, what time, what we were doing. And at the end, I felt good knowing that teachers know that they are loved and appreciated by all the students.